I say to myself, be a good mirror in this current situation. My friends, comrades, and all others, yes, the answer is wholeheartedly yes. Do not fear, my fellow intents. You are not alone in this fight. We are fighting with old school legends, heroes of IR. These monsters of warning will guide us through the perilous fight and into victory. Today is the day we fight Zenith, the shittiest of all bad plans. A clan so obscure, they try to steal our homeworld and clan caves. A clan so obscure that throughout their history, most they ever pulled to a weekend trip of 60. A clan so obscure that for over 30 weeks, they got fucking raped in the wild with their 16 core members. Do not cower beside this false Leviathan. Do not cower this unseemly behemoth. Do not cower this loving shitfest. Do not cower to clan that was plotting to close 1 week ago. This clan is a propaganda whore, media god, pure warfare fiend. Zenith has MG for the win, mass of 15 weak people every week before they go out. Every fight against Zenith, they lay down and die. Zenith's own members down their own clan. Zenith's leaders are so distraught currently, so mentally unstable, and so unwinds they can win, they mostly have already shit themselves. Zenith's leadership is an inexperienced group of spastics that lack all common sense and understanding of reality. A typical Zenith leader looks as if he's a chameleon with a cleft lip crossed over his keyboard. Do not fear this hypocrisy. Do not fear this web of assorted lies. Do not fear these mindless Neanderthals. I leave battle today. I want you to remember who you are and who you represent as a whole. Your players great, greatest med plan to reach the face of RuneScape. You're part of the greatest med scene ever witnessed. You're a fucking intense redson. You're a clan cozing, cops clapping, mouth shutting, clan raping, passed off a fishing idol. This clan has more events wins than Zenith has been alive. This clan closes its competition. This clan makes its competition team to compete. This clan is most advanced in the med scene. Use our history to destroy our so-called rivals with our longbow sights and our crunty skins. We will dismantle every little cockroach Zenith member. All will be exterminated. Like the little insects they are, a fly in the wall that needs to be killed, a nuisance that must be destroyed. Open your hearts and drain in the power of Zoism that is being cast upon you. Feel the strength of our force. Understand our position. Make them fear us. We are the strong. They are the weak. They will run in fear when they see us. We are a shining beacon for a true clan. We'll show Zenith they are truly nothing compared to us. We have beat AOP, CP, GOP, Nixon. We fucking cockslap the entire pure community. These little shits called Zenith think you can beat us? All out? Fuck no! We are intense redemption. We sit down for no one. It's time to fucking destroy. Are you intense enough?
There's nothing left, so save your breath, lying in wait.